Once again, let us state what is given. We are given that I, or current, is equal to 50 amperes. Along with this, we are given that R is equal to 2 meters. And B is what we are solving for, so it is our unknown. So we use the equation B is equal to mu initial over 2 pi times I over R. Plugging in our numbers, we get that B is equal to, since mu initial is a constant, B is equal to 4 pi times 10 to the negative 7 over 2 pi times 50 over 2. So we get that B is equal to 8 times 10 to the negative 6 teslas.